Hello friends, I am Dr. Nageshwara, you are watching Online Professor. If you receive an error message like this in your Microsoft Teams, just log in into the Microsoft account, enter your email ID, click on Next, next click on Forget Password, then you will receive one code to your email ID. Just copy that code here. Then click Next. Then change your password. Change your password with more than 8 characters. Click Next. Enter with new password and click Next. Then the error is your account has been locked. So click Next. So here select your country, India. And give your phone number. Then click on send code. Then you will receive a SMS to your mobile number. Enter that 4-digit number here. And submit. Then your account has been unblocked. Click on continue. So now you can log in your application in the mobile with the changed password. Right now I am clicking no thanks. That's it. Your problem solved. Thank you for watching.